have a question for you. Will a man rob God? That's the question of the day. Let's turn to the Bible and see what it says. I'm looking at Malachi 3, 8, and 9. I'll let you read it, and now I'll summarize. It says, I'll bring you all the tithe in the storehouse. I'll take care of your kids and your spouse. I'll open up the windows and I'll outpour. You can't even hold it, you won't need anymore. Amen. Windows. That's significant. God proved to us all he's magnificent. Believe that God will bless you and let your faith soar, remembering that houses have more windows than doors. Riches I heed not, nor man's empty praise. Thou mine inheritance, now and always. Thou and thou only, first in my heart, High King of heaven, my treasure thou art. High King of heaven, my victory won. May I reach heaven's joy, bright heaven's sun. Heart of my own heart, whatever befall, still be my vision, O ruler of them all. He's given you all and asked for a tenth. It's not about money, that's not significant. It's about faith and what's in your heart. Trust in the Lord and just do your part. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for bringing us all into the church today. Thank you all that you let us congregate in this church building once more, and thank you for everything that you've done for us. Thank you so much that we have the opportunity to just do our part, and thank you for everything, Lord. In Jesus' glorious Son's name we pray. Amen. Deacons and deaconesses,